Welcome to the U.S. Embassy, Accra, Ghana. So you have an appointment at the consular section today. Follow me, I'll show you what to do.
First things first, only show up at your specified appointment time and do not before. You will not be allowed to enter until your designated time. Once you arrive, follow the signs on the ground and remain 6 feet apart at all times. This process is tightly controlled in order to reduce the risk of COVID transmission, and you must wear a face mask at all times. Are you ready to carefully follow all directions? Do you have your face mask on? Let's go. Before you enter, you will be asked to wash your hands at a station like this. Please remember, only bring necessary documents with you. Do not bring cell phones or other items. To enter, you will need a government-issued photo ID, and this includes any adult accompanying a child if the child has the appointment. Do you have your ID? Great. Let's go inside. Once you are inside the embassy compound, a consular staff member will greet you and direct you to wait in our shaded outdoor seating area. When we are ready for you, the staff member will direct you to our inside waiting room. Before you enter the waiting room, you will be asked to wash your hands again. Remember, wait for your name to be called or for a staff member to escort you inside. Once inside, you will be directed to a window via your appropriate lane. There are two lanes, one for American Citizen Services and one for visa applicants. The consular employee at the window will ask you to briefly remove your mask for identification purposes. This is the first and only time your face covering should be taken off your face. Once you have put your face mask back on, please use the hand sanitizer at the window. Remember, closely follow the instructions of the consular employee. After the intake and interview process, you may be asked to wait either inside or in the outside seating area. Please follow the instructions of the consular team and keep your face mask on the entire time. That's it. Stay safe and healthy.